So, what are you doing tonight?
Grounded.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
No, tell me. What were you going to say?
Nothing.
It was something. Tell me.
Well, if you wasn't grounded, I wanted to ask if we could hang out, but you're grounded, so I guess that's a no.
We can still hang out if you want.
What exactly are you saying, Marcy?
Saying that, well, I don't really let people get in the way of me hanging out and having fun, so let's just do it anyway. Who cares? Screw them.
We can hang out anytime, Marcy. If you're grounded, then you need to be grounded and stay home.
Oh, come on. I do this kind of stuff all the time.
Well, you're grounded for a reason. Now, I think you should just stay home and be there and serve the punishment.
Come on! Let's just hang out tonight.
But you can't, Marcy. You have to stay home and serve your punishment, or else you're gonna be in trouble again.
You've got to be kidding me. You sound like Joe.
Well, that's what friends are for, Marcy. Friends are supposed to help each other and suggest the better ways and good ways to doing things so you don't get in trouble. Now, I want you to go back to your car and stay there and go drive off home so you can serve your punishment.
Hello? Okay, Mom, calm down. What happened? Peter, my grandma just died. My dad's mom.
Your dad? I didn't know you even knew that side of your family.
I don't. I only know my grandma from when I was little. We used to go to her for Christmas a lot. She gave me presents and stuff like that.
Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry, Mercy. What I think you should do is go back out to the car